California's largest fire has killed two people. Officials say the McKinney Fire has crossed the state line into Oregon and has grown to more than 55,000 acres. Firefighters are facing soaring temperatures and a weather phenomenon known as dry lightning that's helped the blaze spread.